There you are. How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey. Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later. All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Ah, come on. I don't have any more
change. Hi, Cole.
Seriously?
Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
Better late than never, I guess.
Here we are.
It's gonna rain this weekend. We got a lot of rain this year.
I suppose that's true.
Hasn't been particularly cold.
No, it hasn't.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Next card. Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over? Jody, anything else in the room you can move?
The door's locked!
Kathleen, it's not locked. It's probably just stuck. Just a moment.
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen.
Go get the door.
You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
What? I can't! You're not listening to me!
You're not listening to me!
Calm down, Kathleen. We're on our way.
Something's wrong.
She's in danger. Get out of there!
It's over, Jody.
It will never be over.
Who are these people?
Diplomats, politicians, businessmen, spies. It's the usual embassy crowd.
I feel like everyone's looking at us.
That's not just a feeling. Everyone is looking at us. But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, you just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later, Ahmed.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. The whole time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands. blend in, find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
واشتريتُ كل شيء من المتاجر الكبيرة وفي النهاية لم يكن هناك مكان كافي على مدن الطائرة.
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? It hurts like hell when you're too far away. No time to mess around. Look for an office on the first floor with a portrait of the Sheik. And watch out for the guards and the video surveillance. An office with a portrait of the Sheik. This is the place. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first. Okay, nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe. Move the painting. Find it, Aiden.
Aiden. Let's see if you can open the safe. Good job. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا.
حسناً
أيها المنحرف.
سأنصرف.
Can't do anything to help you. Good luck.
Jody, all right?
Don't touch me! I want to go now.
Right, yeah, we're leaving.